Sequel? Okay. I think the sequel is all open. It really depends, like, you know, how the audience really like this one. And if they like me, like the movie, I'll definitely come back and then have Jason and Freddy fight whoever. Whoever, like Mike Myers maybe.
Absolutely. So I noticed, I know you told me that you mixed the Hong Kong film style in with that, and I did notice that. How important was that to you to get the Hong Kong style in there?
I think it's almost like automatically, almost instinct, you know, because I've been shooting films in Hong Kong for 20 years. And I think the most important part is not really, it's the pacing and the Hong Kong pacing, and also the action sequence where, and the use of different camera speed, you know, to give that impact. You know, the action impact. I think all that, I sort of like steal it for my own work, you know.
Oh my God! Mixing in all the blood. Did you guys ever run out of that on the set? It was like...
Yeah, it's like, I tell you a story. We have this pre-production meeting at the last week of the pre-production. And then the special effect guy asked, Mr. Yu, can I ask you a very important question? I said, yeah, go ahead. What is it? He said, well, you know, because we have to order the blood from L.A. because, you know, we're in Vancouver. And then we have to go through a custom and blah, blah, blah. You have to tell me exactly how much blood we should order, right? And I said, wow, that's difficult. I mean, in terms of what? He said, well, in terms of like pint, gallon, you know? I said, why don't we do this? Why don't you go ahead and order in terms of barrels? So at the end of the day, I was told, my line producer told me, Ronny, you use 300 gallon. I said, oh, really? I didn't know that.